Welcome to Buy Spares. In this video, we're going to be looking at wear problems on a Hotpoint or Indesit or Creda tumble dryer. Important, before replacing a part in any electrical appliance, you must ensure that the appliance is first unplugged from the mains. This can be a common problem with many of these tumble dryers. As the machine ages, the bearings can wear and eventually cut through the shaft. To replace the bearings, take the machine top off by removing these screws and sliding it back. Remove the side panel and the bearing cover, then remove the locking pin and collar to allow the drum to be removed. Take the belt off the motor shaft. Undo these screws to allow the front panel to lean forward enough to free the rear bearing and lift the drum out using the belt as a handle. Remove the four bearing pads or drum support wheels if fitted. Remove the sealing felt if required and clean off any residue left before fitting a new felt seal. To fit the new seal, peel off part of the backing and locate this at the gap on the support ring. Allow the backing tape to stick out and position the seal in place. Slowly pull the backing out, smoothing the felt all the way round. Refit the end of the felt through the gap on the support. Replace the drum bearing pads and drum shaft. Then refit the drum using the belt. Refit the left side panel and refit the belt. Check the drum rotates correctly and the belt is in the correct position. Refit the right side panel, kick panel and top before retrying the dryer. For all the spares you need, visit www.buyspares.co.uk.